to Uncle Ralph. Yeah, Come on, Throw up your hands in the air and wave it like you still care. And y'all make me rock with the beat of the night. Let me hear you say it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, look, give it up for my man, Graham, who's in theater. And look, we're going to start this off. There's a lot of celebrities, a lot of people that's not even on the bill that's backstage. It's about to get crazy. I know some of y'all, if you're over 50 up in here, make some noise right now. I want y'all to take it easy. This ain't 1985. Take it easy. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have a good time tonight during this section. We're going to enjoy ourselves. Big up to the fever. This is Hip Hop 50, the fever. We are doing it in the Bronx the way it's supposed to be done. We're going to take you on a journey. We're going to take you back to the 80s. Let's kick it off like this. If you ever went to the fever, make some noise up in here. Hey, look, we got kids, grandkids, houses, whatever. We've been through a whole bunch of shit, but we're gonna forget all that tonight and we're gonna have some fun tonight, alright? Ladies and gentlemen, if you've ever been to the fever, then you know this man right here. Put your hands together for Sweet G!
Yo! What's up, the Biggie Boogie Down Bronx? How y'all doing tonight? I am and will always be until I get called home, Sweet G. Give it to me. I'm gonna take you one time to blow your mind. So